Hi, I'm Lesley Stowe and we're in my kitchen today going to make press pastry. Press pastry can be made by hand, but we're going to do it in the food processor today, starting with the flour and the sugar in the base of the bowl. Pulse it on and off to mix. Then we're going to add the cold cubed butter and pulse it again until it's cornmeal-like sand and texture. Add the water, drizzle it in just slowly until it starts to come together a little bit. Pour it into your mixing bowl and then spoon some of the pastry into a fluted tart pan. We're going to press it around the sides about of a quarter of an inch in thickness and then fill in the base. Bake it in the oven for about 20 minutes at 350 degrees until it's just golden on the edges. Then it's ready for your filling. That's how you make press pastry, and look for this recipe and many other ways to use the press pastry in my book, Desserts from My Kitchen.